That will be a very interesting race because the type of the track is very difficult, a typical big hot we are expecting all through the weekend. A lot of stop and go corners, slow corners. We need to set quite well the car for to go over the curves and to have a lot of traction. The grip level of the track during the weekend, it will improve every time, so we need to anticipate the track conditions and try to be ready before the track get to that point with the car, and that will be a very challenging and interesting weekend for us. Okay, regarding the tires, we will have the soft and medium compound, so that will be a bit better in terms of degradation. But we need to see the track temperature. Remember that these tires are very sensitive to the temperature, so at the moment we can't imagine, but we don't know exactly how it's gonna be. But for sure we expect a big degradation for this weekend. Okay, I expect now for the next races to be more competitive, especially during the race. Qualifying pace need to improve as well. We are not that far to the top, but we need to try to understand our car in some different conditions, you know, because I think that our car is quite sensitive to the track temperature, so we need to try to understand and to be ready to the different conditions we will find during the weekends. And I need to say that the team is working quite well. Me too. We just need to have a little bit more luck during the weekend. And that's it. Try to push, try to improve every single point of the car.